Hello everyone. In our last class, we learned equivalent fractions, simplest form of fractions, like and unlike fractions, and comparing fractions. So, dear students, in this class, let us solve exercise problems on that topics. First, exercise 7.3, page number 14. In that, first question, write the fractions are all these fractions equivalent.
Exercise 7.3.
In that, first question, A. number. Next, 10th problem. Problem. In a class A of 25 students, 20% and 60% are more marks. In another class B of 30 students, 24% with 60% are more marks. In which class was the greater fraction of students getting with 60% are more marks?
Marks.